Hello YouTube, I'm Whibby022 and today I'm doing a video of GTA 5. I'll be doing a playthrough on how to complete missions. So please sit back and enjoy. Okay, so this is the first mission. It's called Prologue. And it will automatically, after done this, we will then automatically go on to a mission called Franklin and Lamar. I'm just going by the guideline mission 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 from the GTA guidebook. I hope this helps. And I'll stop talking when there's a cutscene like this. So please enjoy.
Get down there! All right, everybody, pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door. They'll get worse than hurt. Hey! Hey! Ah, come on! Finally!
Don't do any crap. Okay. Go to the guard.
Come on! Hands behind your back.
Come on, Mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention.
What's he doing?
Hurry.
He's gonna kill us in here.
Em, get these assholes in the closet.
We didn't do shit to you.
You. In the back. Come on.
That's it. Get in there. Right.
All set. Phone it in.
Button.
I'm calling it.
Detonate.
All right.
Okay.
We can do this.
So we're going to the red, the yellow.
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
And pick up this cash.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you
okay.
look at
Okay, and now we've got to get
We're
out
done
of here.
Here. Let's go.
So we'll just get out now.
Come on out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face. I'll remember you.
You forget 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
Hold
I've
down
seen his eyes.
The button.
He's crazy. No one's crazy. Right thing. Be cool.
I'll try to make this painless. Buster!
Fuck! She didn't have to do that.
Let's get going. There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, you got that right.
Let's go.
Hold A to run, or you can just tap it.
I'm setting the charges. They're out of timer, so brace yourselves.
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens!
Fuck the cops!
T,
hit the shutter switch!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this!
It never is! Come on, go!
Get out of here!
Don't be as dumb as you look!
Let's shoot down this car.
Keep going forward!
Okay. The car's not gonna explode.
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence!
Dumb fucking cops! Don't be an idiot!
Wrong profession!
Fuck these guys! Come on, guys! We got a window. Let's go!
They answered the wrong call!
Press forward! Who's stick?
Blame the pricks who called you out here!
Move!
Can't be mad! any more cops in this town.
Bring them! This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share. It's still wide open.
The kid might have failed. This wasn't in the job description. Let's go! Get to the car! Let's move!
Okay.
Come on!
We've now got to run to our car. Okay.
Did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Get to drive the car now.
We move quick, we can beat the train!
Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet.
We're getting there! Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man!
Oh! You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck!
Fuck! Fuck! I'm gonna check around back.
The fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No!
Okay.
Die, you cocksucker! Come on! Come on!
I'm on the scene. You're fucking with me.
Motherfuckers!
Oh, don't shoot at the car.
You fucking cocksucker! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! You come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back!
No, God, help me!
Go! Okay. That was different.
Was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael was like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
And there you go. That's the prologue done. Unfortunately, the prologue is unrepeatable unless you start over. So now we'll automatically be drawn into this mission. Franklin and Lamar.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting and reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh, yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. Man, bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on. Come on.
Okay. Now we're in the second mission. So,
yeah, and all this
we
shit
got
paid
to
for bad credit.
Steal a car.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
Let's go with the white one.
You always was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you ballin' hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
slow for your bitch ass.
Whoa. Pushed the wrong button.
Yeah, that's cool.
Push L and R.
Hey, be
careful. Time to wait for Franklin's ability.
Hey, remember we gotta... Be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Ha ha, loco! Any ticket we get gonna go on that fool license.
Well, in that case, we might as well enjoy ourselves.
Hang them right there.
Uh-huh.
Right, homie.
Fine.
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
That's meant to be your shit.
Hey, I come at you from the shoulders, homie.
Left here.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Keep buzzing, low.
If you want to chunk them things.
Use the L6 to control the vehicle in the air. It's pretty cool.
I'm thinking left.
Okay.
Keep up, homie.
Whatever you say. Hey, open up, homie. Give me some room.
You want room? Go lose some weight with your fat ass.
Deal.
Right.
Alright.
We going left into this parking lot.
What? I hear you.
You ain't even tested.
Push the R button to toggle the headlight. Suppose that helps when you're driving at night or if you're going in a dark area.
Traffic. Keep your head up, baby. Roll one up while
you... I'm gonna make a withdrawal, homie.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository. What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, the one time. Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Okay, now we've got to evade the police.
Bitch ass bullshit.
This your boy DJ Poo, and I'ma give y'all all
the classics all day long. Right here. Right, on your little mini map, you see like a sort of. Shade of blue. If you're in that, that's basically the police's sight. Oh, here we go. And if you're in that, you get caught. I suppose you want to try and evade that. And then when you're out of their sight, like I am now, your stars at the top right corner will start to flash, and they will keep flashing until the police are gone. The more stars you have, the longer it will take to evade. So. Let's... Here we go. A new target. Right. I'm not very good at driving. Come on, move out of the way. There we go. Yeah, we've got to go to Simeon's car shop. But we got to go in the back way. Let's see what happens.
I don't get you, bro. You are a racist and I don't.
Okay, all you got to do is just move forward to where they're talking. That's all you have to do.
You are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, boo? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he real to me, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
Take the wheel and show me.
Sure. Right.
How about we fall through, homie?
Get in your car. I suppose that's pretty nice. Each playable character has their own unique car. And I suppose you can customize it,
bad, grown, and sexy bitch,
which would be
got
pretty
fat
cool.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Okay, when you go to your house, or if you buy a house, you're driving a vehicle, just park it in here, and it saves your vehicle.
What's up, can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you, I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me, because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
Okay.
Oh,
ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here. Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You here? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
All right. This is your room. Sleep on the bed to save the game. It also advanced time. You can also change clothes in your wardrobe. And if you need health, you can go into, I think it was a med kit in the bathroom. Okay, let's save it. And there you go, mission passed. Okay, I didn't get 100%, but we'll do that in a later date. Okay, I'll speak to you soon.